Then of course, this metal roof thing that had been burned, it's all rusty. This had to be a perimeter of the city or those trees wouldn't be there. But what we noticed most was the children that came around to talk to them. They couldn't use the language, but smiled.